Hi and welcome to our lesson on solving equations by inspection. Here is an equation. Square plus 2 equals 10. We want to find the value of the square. We think that the value of the square plus 2 equals 10. We know that 8 plus 2 equals 10. And so the square has the same value as 8. Square equals 8. Here, x plus 2 equals 6. We need to think of the number that we add to 2 to equal 6. 4 plus 2 equals 6. And so x equals 4. X minus 3 equals 7. We think of the number that when we subtract 3, we get 7. 10 minus 3 equals 7. And so X equals 10. 6 minus X equals 1. Here, we are looking for a number that when it is subtracted from 6, we get 1. 6 minus 5 equals 1. So x must be 5. 3x equals 15. This means 3 times x equals 15. We look for a number that when we multiply it by 3, we get 15. 3 times 5 equals 15. So x equals 5. Here is x over 2 equals 5. This means x divided by 2 equals 5. We are looking for the number that when divided by 2 gives us 5. 10 divided by 2 equals 5. So x equals 10. Here are some questions for you to practice. Pause the video and have a go. Question 1. X equals 4. Question 2. X equals 7. Question 3. X equals 1. Question 4. X equals 3. Thank you for watching. Visit mathswithmum.com for further videos, lessons, and more.